Well, in cra free Ghana Football Association as so yeah ebane say Ghana Premier League match day 28 between Krobia Sante Kotoko and Midiama, and I say Midiama versus Kumasi Sante Kotoko because game no apparently scheduled for Midiama home. Sa game no mpanyifo etu ahyeda na ye die ntia mpanyifo etu ahyeda reporter abeto manim no mekan amaw na minim sa ekwe ni munu nsisanye bi beba dia sa nsisanye bi ama dia neche se game originally nanka wose baso 27th of April which is kwa siyada eda ye nimi nanka wose baso but according to reporter mensa ekano enumerate se game munu mpenye 4 debe kwa kwa share 4th anase 1st May. Yes, according to reports. No reports no waha mekanya mao. The reason why in tia mpenye for yes a game no was say you to share that no reason no waha mpacha waha you super 24 TV. Wadaroma utahe unsubscribe ya no boss wama mini ya build it together and 7 ya ne ya bonnet tow in 3 minutes. Phyllis B wumbia no ye the mount yin jinaso in chakra because a mireni ho. Emma Daseni, Adanko de Kao, Adanko so de Ka, inti mame mpo toilet any mao. Wase the Ghana Football Association has announced the postponement of the week 28 Ghana Premier League match between Midiama SC and Asante Kotoko, originally scheduled for April 27, 2024. The game, which was set to take place at the Akon Park, has been rescheduled for May 1st, 2024. Game na ne was say a basso on 27, you know. According to report, I may kind of say it has been rescheduled for 1st May, you know, which is going to be a holiday. Well, that's the information. Yensa Aka Ewa Hase. Na the reason tia or more postponing, you know, and also Ewa or say Kotoko any Great Olympics. Any some club be sa period no tournament be or we know it is subjected to change, but my main kind man, according to the GFA, the reason for the postponement is due to the National Sports Authority NSA or say NSA organize a game involving Krobia Sante Kotoko and Great Olympics among others on the same date. So or more organized game 27 I mean our way. Well, information will be asked. The GFA has taken this decision to avoid any potential conflict to ensure the smooth organization of both events. Let us say event are NSA 4 year involving Kotokoni Great Olympics Nintia or postpone game now because first. But it is everything is subjected to change. Development be a by a mess update.